we are playing Apex Bingo. There is a bingo board that will be popping up on screen here momentarily. And pretty much what you want to do is you want to fill out by spectating the bingo board. So let's get it up here real quick. Let's make it.
Man, this is really scuffed. You probably should have worked on this before starting stream.
Shut up. I bet you I die before you.
Where are you? Oh, you're a little bit ahead of me.
I won. All right. So we got the free space off. We need to go to the spectate. Where is the spectate?
Who are you watching?
I'm watching Tire Wing Lover 72.2.
Yep, we're watching the same person. All right.
So,
level 39.
Everybody keep your eyes out for what you need to do. Level 39. All right, we might have a bot on our hands. This is very possible to be a bot.
I think you can hide their banner, by the way.
Yeah, you can hide. I have their banner hidden. I'm trying to see like how to see their fully kitted stuff or not. That's going to be hard.
He has Mozam.
He has Mozam.
Mozam and Havoc.
Alright, we're looking for a Spitfire user. Hopefully the noob might pick it up.
He just walks by a Spitfire.
I know. I saw that. Do something, guys. Do something. Come on, do something.
And then, dude, they landed at the... Why is it when we land here, it's like...
Everybody's here, but then, yeah, when they land here...
They land here, and it's like, oh, yeah, we're just going to get to hang out. Oh, someone picked up ammo. There's people here.
There has been people. Oh, look at this man. I think this is a bot. This guy, would you classify him as a bot?
No, he's probably like new like me.
Attention. No, because he's crouching everywhere. Like, it's going to help him. He's from Warzone. This is a Warzone player.
No, I think he's from...
No, he just ADS down a hallway.
I do that sometimes.
Yeah, that's what Call of Duty players do, is it not?
Yeah, but I'm not a Call of Duty player. I would say that's what I do in Siege.
Yeah, but you don't ADS in Siege. Or I guess you do.
You ADS and fucking around corners all the time.
Yeah, you have to ADS in order to peek. We don't. It's on PC usually, so that's... Is this a TTV Wraith right here?
No, no way.
Is this a TTV Wraith?
I doubt it.
Oh, 16.
Nope.
Got fried.
Not a Wraith.
Let's watch Tyre. Let's watch Tyres get on with it. No, come on, do something.
Wraith, out of there. Wraith's TPing away.
She queued.
leaving a teammate to die.
I'm putting money on this guy. Might be a bot. I mean, he's alright, but
the
spot is different.
Oh, the peak. Oh, we got Please, hit by that PK Wraith. Through the closed door.
Wraith, pick up the wingman. Do it. Oh, downed.
Got a knock.
Let's see what this guy does.
The Wraith's popping off. Batting.
Popping one bat. See if he can get him.
Oh, shield swap. Is that a Wraith?
Shield
I think
swap.
It's a Wraith.
There's a Wraith on the other team, and she has a wingman.
There's a wingman.
This is the most boring fight I've seen in a long time. Is this what they look like? Oh, that was a headshot.
Ooh. Wait, Wraith has the TTV skin on the Voidwalker.
Oh, okay. All
right.
They're dead. All
right, let's see this Wraith pop. Oh, wait, what?
It's because we... Oh, no.
It doesn't work like Warzone.
Apex Peace Sun is the name of that person that killed him.
Well, now we're watching Legend and Super...
Super Lurk... Lurkid?
Another... Oh, Padlock.
Hemi?
Dude, fuse means are the weirdest thing to me.
Let's see. Let's take a look at. So, no red armors, no alts yet.
Dude,
no
are you watching
finished.
This guy?
They just got eliminated. That wasn't in 10 seconds though, right?
Now we got push... these are the guys that we just killed. This is TTV Wraith, I think, Cam.
I'm on Ace and Vertex Void.
Oh, I'm on AW, AXW, and piece on the wraith that killed the guys earlier.
So
it's a TCV wraith, I think, because she got the heirloom and she's trying to wall hop up everything.
All right, where's TCV wraith? There we go. We got one. Everybody, got to have one. Nobody's fallen off the map yet. If we see a fall off the map in the chat, I'll accept it.
I think they're about to get into a fight here.
Wipe in less than a minute? I think that was a wipe in less than a minute when we switched to the one people.
Oh, yeah, no, it was.
I'll put that down. The only thing we're waiting for now is a victory. Well, I guess victory. I really shouldn't have put that because that's.
It's going to happen no matter
it's
what.
We're going to get to a victory, but I'm. Vertex, Void, and Ace. These guys are kind of boring to watch. Can I, like, switch people? Can I switch people? So boring to watch.
Are they just running? Mine's in the zone of a storm right now.
Are they?
Yeah.
We're at fight night?
Yeah.
Alright, somebody jump off the map here. Do it. Please. Let me get a bingo somewhere.
Where's your team at?
They're at Energy Depot.
Mine's at Turbine.
I'm gonna sneeze.
What's,
Do you have a 2K badge or no?
Do I have a 2K badge? My guy has a 2K badge, yeah.
Oh, my Wraith's 8 damage away from, Red Evo.
Oh, heck yeah. If I get a bingo on my card, I bought these. These are Mega Sour Balls.
Oh.
Pretty much what'll happen is I'll stick 4 of them in my mouth if I get a bingo.
Oh,
we have up to 5 games. So if we don't get it in the first 5 games, I don't have to put 4 in my mouth. I ate one today. They are sour and they made me cry almost. Like, I bought them off Amazon. They're like the most sour candies in the world. Oh, you're over in Hammond?
Yeah.
Literally right next to my guys.
Yeah, we're on the other side.
You guys are going around?
My guy's at, like, that weird rock archway. Right next to Hammond.
Yeah, up at the top there?
Maybe. There's a res going out right now. This Wraith's gonna try to...
My guys, come on! Do something! You're so boring! You're standing around...
How much damage?
Zero!
My Wraith has 1,500.
These guys have zero damage. But I just people, we're in a fight now. We're in a scuffle. Go get them. We got a Spitfire user. Unironically, a Spitfire user. There we go.
Did you hear it or is he using it?
He's using it. Yeah, this blood. Oh, there's an ult.
Our guys might. I think our teammates are about to. Yeah, our teammates are about to start fighting, bro.
Are you guys? Like, we're on him.
We just knocked.
That's
we just fucking whipped up on him, bro.
That's. I'm gonna call that a third party. There we go. Oh, she's got red shield. Here we go. Red armor.
Oh, well, are you watching her now?
Yeah, I'm watching Sun. Yeah.
Dude, Sun's crazy. That's max, right? For.
9 in a mag should be max that you could get on purple mag with boosted. Actually, no, 11 is the max with purple mag and a boosted.
He has 9 in his wingman, and then there's the other is an R9 with a digi threat, and I'm not sure what else.
I'm not going to call hop-ups as needed for attachments. I just wish that I knew... So, if I knew what he had on his R9, I'd be able to...
Level 2. We just pinged extended heavy mag level 2, so he has
so
level
he
3.
So, he has a level 3 kitted, but I just... So, I guess, technically the wingman's kitted weapon, because it's got a purple mag. And I'm not counting pop-ups, so we'll call kitted weapon.
Red weapon, Cameron. Red weapon!
Red weapon! Where is the red one? Where is it?
Maybe it's going to be a shield.
Gotta hop up here. Turbocharger.
Ooh! Kraven headshot! Get a Kraven headshot! That's what we need!
The Wraith, they're not gonna pick it up, because it just... Okay, yeah, she picked it up. Oh, he had a gold mag?
Yeah, that's kitted. I'm gonna count that as a kitted weapon. Heavy optics here. Close range. Somebody's targeting me. Ooh! Someone's targeting me. Get one headshot. On, just headshot. Get one headshot. One headshot.
Just don't clear.
Yeah. So, pretty much we need to watch for Reese. No, we need to watch for 10
this
kills.
This Wraith's gonna hit it. This Wraith's gonna hit it. Just watch.
Let's hope she gets 10 kills.
What do you think Peace Sun stands for?
Peace on Earth. Oh, I saw a respawn. Does that count? Should we count that? It wasn't in our... But it's a respawn. We no, saw a respawn. To be...
I think it has to be.
The people.
This platform sucks to shoot on, dude.
He's got it. He's got it. He's got it. Missed every bullet. He sucks.
That one... This platform is just hell to shoot off of.
He's got four squads left. It looks like a, yeah, it's a duo
told
now.
You... So, if I told you about the mobile Kraber, it has five shots and 25 bullets in reserve.
Yeah, you were telling me that. I'm trying to figure out how that's even, like, a thing.
His friend
zip
line.
Oh, you got perfect headshot distance right here, bro. Meow. That's a 140.
That was 140.
Alright, come on, get a headshot! Knock somebody! Do something! Come on! Get a kill, 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 get a kill! It's not helpful or beneficial to me in any way, shape, or form, but do it anyway!
Gotta find the perfect shot.
Hey, y'all! That's right, zoom in, that helps. He hit him, but he got a reg.
Oh, no!
Oh, 140! Was that a knock? That's
He's
a knock!
Crazy! That's a knock!
That's a knock.
Kill though.
Once he bleeds out, that counts as a kill. Yeah. Once he bleeds out, that counts as a kill.
He's going for it.
Or if he finishes, technically it's a Kraber kill. I'm assuming that's how that works. No self-res either. Well,
finish. Finish. Go for the finish, Wraith. Come on.
Finish him. Finish him. Yes. 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 No. It doesn't count as a Kraber kill then, I guess, because. He finished with an R9.
Well,
he got
the knock, so it's quickly.
140. Ooh.
This is a, I thought it was going to be a flat error.
Me too.
Oh,
that's a headshot.
Headshot.
That's a headshot. Oh, his friend's down. Got port.
Why don't finish so badly, bro?
This is definitely a TTV Wraith, 100% here.
Ooh, R.I.P.
Anybody got 10 kills? Anybody got 10 kills? No, this person has 2 kills. 7! 7, another TTV Wraith with some sort of Korean numbers. Or letters. However it works.
Easy, bro. 78.
Dude, we get 78 XP. Dude, we only got 78 XP. Heck yeah. Let's go.
XP farming.
Woo! We're going to get to the 100 top levels game sports. Go sports.
Yep.
I had a stroke. Calm down. It's okay.
It was a misinput.
It was a misinput. You calm down, sir. I'm surprised a lot of people are crafting R301s, even in pubs. Like, a guaranteed R301 would be like, yeah, you know. I personally don't care, because I'm not, like, an advocate for this gun. Why am I talking like Captain Kirk from old Star Trek?
Death is not on my path.
TTV Wraith!
TTV Wraith!
TTV Wraith! Hey!
Characters. Lava's not even... It's clear.
Alright, we're here.
Lava is clear.
Yeah, kind of.
Alright, cool.
Spectate. I'm watching R109 or 190K.
R/190.
R/190.
Zabak.
Alright. We need 10 kills, which these people will probably not give it to us. And we need playing New Legend, which they're not. I don't even know what's in the craft right now. Nothing beneficial. He's got 75.
Oh, he's crafting.
Oh.
Crafted.
I don't want to stick four of these in my mouth. I'm going to be in pain.
He crafted. What did he craft, though?
Backpack.
Sight? Oh, backpack.
All right. I just got these today. I wasn't expecting these, but I thought this would be a really good idea to do. And now I'm not so happy about it. You see, there's four. I'm gonna need water.
Your tongue is gonna bleed, bro.
Oh, it's going to bleed. Are you guys ready? All right. Well, it's been nice knowing you guys. If I don't make it out of here, subscribe to my YouTube, please.
Shameless plug.
Mm-mm. Uh-oh. No. Ow! Ah! I can't hear.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Jesus, bro.
Oh! 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 It hurt! Oh. It hurts! Oh! Oh! It hurts so bad. Bro, I'm fucking crying. This shit hurts. Oh, it hurts so bad. I even can't going on in the game right now. Gosh, this was stupid. I don't want to do that again. Ever. So, if I hit 100,000 likes on this video, I'll stick 6 of them in my mouth next time. And then I'll go to the hospital.
New character.